The game you will be playing is still early in development. Please keep in mind that it's only a beta, so if you encounter any glitches, please let us know by reporting to the game's Facebook page. Enjoy us. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh wow, that, talk about an interactive page. Hey guys, KillingDead6 here, and welcome to Sonic.exe, the assault. Assault. Sorry. Shit! Oh, I just kicked my pinky toe back in the corner of a chair. Well, this is a great way to start. Anyway, this game was made by Sonic Fan Game, I think. Anyway, he made this in Game Jolt, and, well, I decided to play it, and I thought, you know, why not? Oh, jeez. Wow. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play this apparently awesome game, and I'm gonna see how that goes. If the settings don't go well, I'll have to put it back to fast. Time I gotta enjoy what I've got. Okay, so far.
What happened?
What's this?
Crane?
Crane? Mantis? Tigress? Viper? Ah, wrong people? I'm sorry. What does this say? Hang on. Dad, I didn't want to wake you up because you look tired. I will walk around the woods for a while. See you later. Okay, it told me I could crouch. I read the document, so I could crouch. Let's get the right. Huh? Apparently. Come on. I'm just gonna click spam. No. Gotta walk a little bit back. Up. I could have sworn there was like a little object I could open. No. This. Oh, yes! Alright, what we got? We got a Freddy head. We got some retarded Freddy head. A flashlight. A jump? No. Grab this. I'm gonna grab... apparently not that, so let me just crouch and see if I can reach it. Ah! Only just. Is there anything else in this? Okay. I guess I could just venture on now. Can't sprint yet, which is a bit weird. Say, so far so good. For a Sonic.exe game, I am very impressed. Oh, now it says I can sprint. So, where am I going? Ah! Patient.
I can't believe he went all this way on his own. Wasn't he afraid of this bridge anyway? It took me half an hour to convince him it wasn't about to fall apart. And it's starting to rain now. Great.
Yeah, I would have that type of sarcasm if it was raining on me too. Especially at nighttime. Hey, so I am... heartedly lost in about a few seconds. That's a great. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't hear that, but I'm gonna turn around. Please don't do this to me. Okay, so we've got another campfire here. What's this? A lighter. We got some pickies. Doing a circus act. We've got, what is this? Fox? Oh, this is like some sort of amnesia style gameplay. Barry. Can I pick it up? Do I have to be a certain distance? Can I grab it? Can I grab my battery? It's odd. Alright, well, I might as well just start walking. In this case, retardedly, slowly. Looks like my time has come. I hope you can atone for my sins by writing this note. Take this key back to the back of the paper. It will lock the house and distance. I'm not sure though. I can't find a way there. I hope you do. I can't do it when I'm crouching. That's a bit dumb. Can't seem to pick up things if I'm crouching. Oh. Well, not properly anyway. I think I'll walk up here. You know, I don't like that tone of voice, and I don't like it. Hey! Okay. Yo, I'm just gonna say something out loud here. I had a massive fear of Sonic.exe when I was a kid. You can thank PewDiePie for that. I've got a fear of this blue bastard ever since.
Where are you?
So, what have I got under here? There's a box I can open? I gotta find a house. Middle of nowhere. I've got no stamina. That's great, I think. Oh no! Oh my god, do I have to go through that? God damn it. Why do I have to? There's one thing I know, fog and creepypastas never mix well. So that's a fence, I can't go there. Can I go? Doesn't make any sense. I have to think about this just a little bit more. Does my stamina regain, or is it just me? Excuse me. So, fog. Yeah. Oh dear, what is that? Where am I going? Ah, okay, now that I can see, it's just a bunch of trees. Oh, somewhere. Okay, can I go around? Apparently I can. Go this way. So, I'm gonna have to go the other way. I have to go this way. Seems like an illogical idea. Ah, God's sakes, just let me go around. Okay, do I have to actually go around, or... Are these trees just gonna block me because I can't go anywhere? Seems a bit unfair, don't you think? I think I get it now. Jerks, I have to go all the way back and then go in between the trees so I can get through. Okay, I have been wrong before. Let's go this way. Why is this game pushing me in a direction? Oh. It's getting dark. I don't know where I am. I am lost in fog. Blue fairy ball coming after me. I don't like the sound of that. Hell? Oh my god, if I just gone back. I could have sworn it was Sonic.exe's footsteps, but whatever. Alright, so now I gotta think about this. Now that I'm back in the regular position, I think I can go past. Right is right. Can't be more right than going right. And apparently I can't go right, so I'm gonna have to go left. Seemed like a good idea, because I can't go anywhere. I have to find a house, but how am I going to find a house if I can't go anywhere? Okay, so I can only go this way. Alright, hopefully I can go somewhere at least. This barrier's pushing me in stupid places I don't want to go. I can only go that way. And yet these trees aren't letting me. Oh, now the trees let me. Okay, so I... Do I have to play crypto with these trees? Is that what this game is? Can't seem to go anywhere. Can't I do anything? So what am I supposed to do here? Have to take some time to figure this one out. Yeah, well, stuff you too.
Crane! Where are you?
I think. I gotta explore different areas I haven't explored yet, so I'll have a look around here. explore anything. Oh, look, a cave. Okay, so this must be the house. Jump scares will be intended. Oh man, I'm so gonna regret this, aren't I? Oh god, please don't do this. Well, this is a good place to get completely eaten and killed. Actually, not exactly in that order, but... I can't believe I'm actually doing this! I have so much to live for. Oh boy, I'm scared completely shitless of what I'm going to experience. To a red light. Oh my god, please don't tell me it's gonna be long, ridiculous hallways. There are hallways. It's down there. Wait, this reminds me of a specific SFM video. Tails was in the house like this. And he turned off his light constantly, and then Sonic DXE would pop up every time it was dark. So... in all due respect... I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? I'm going to regret this! Regulate. Got a lounge room. Perfect. Gabby. Gabby at all. Me. Okay, I'm gonna fix. Oh. This door is non-interactive. Thank Christ. Hey, we shed some light on the situation. Okay, is that high? At least the house is brighter. I am absolutely scared crapless about what's going to happen next. Really? Out of stamina? Honestly, I could walk better than this kid. Okay, so I can turn on that light. That's gonna do. That makes the room much brighter, I'll say that. Please make this door non-interactive. Make this door non- They made this door interactive! And I know it's dark as hell in there! Ah, jeez. Right. Good. HP computer in a broken physics. Rest here. No, it's just interactive. Close. Why do I have to make this door so dark? God, and there's only two rooms in this entire house I have not checked. This room. Cannot open. This room. Why is this so ominously dark? It's creeping me the hell out. Can I go back outside? Can I go back outside? Can I please go back outside, mommy? Can I please go back outside? Please! Okay, obviously I can't. Problem. What other rooms are there to check? I mean, really? Why is this? Okay, we got a broken glitch there. But nothing to worry about. One thing I worry about, and it's that blue hedgehog. What's this? Secret of Monkey Island. I can't open it. Okay, this house is really starting to creep all out. Probably just go to my bedroom. Can I rest here? I don't understand this. House is starting to get a little bit more ominous than I should. All right, let me think. Explore the other room. Bathroom. I don't recall being here. I don't. Please don't tell me I have to explore all these rooms in order just so I can go into a specific area that I know I don't want to be. God, they're going to do this to me. They are going to do this to me. I can guarantee you I can open that door now. No? Apparently not. Is there any? Ah, there's nothing there! Of course not. Why would there be? Some sort of bitch. Yeah, I could turn on. I could watch some TV. As usual, I'm going to have to walk around here. Not going to waste any more footage, just trying to look around and look like an idiot. So I'll get back to you guys later. So I've been thinking for a bit. I've just been thinking. that in their bedroom, there's been a clock. The only clock in the entire house. And that, and the logo on that door has the exact same logo on the clock. So if I can I'm going to check if I can actually interact with it. If I can interact with it, well, then I'm going to be insanely annoyed. I feel I can sleep somewhere in a campfire too. Get some stamina back. I'm going to use my batteries efficiently, effectively. Okay, so I've got to grab. I got to make it 8:10. Okay, so I gotta make it 5. Yep. 6, 7, 8. Well done. Well done. I'm going to pretend that that voice really. Okay guys, here's the dealio. I'm not putting these suckers back on. There is no way in hell I'm putting these things back on. There is no way in hell there's no way in hell I'm doing it that. So I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna figure out if there's a way out. So I'm gonna out of here. The way out. But I don't see any ways out. Okay, maybe if I push this just a little bit more. Okay. This medical asylum, it looks a lot like. What's this? Dead body. I gotta use my light sparingly. Okay. There's no batteries. I wish I regret not taking that second battery. Ah, shit, now I'm blind. What's this? E. I don't like this. But silver! That was silver! Oh, jeez. Maybe I can go this way. Okay, I got some flashlights. The key was the key to open the this door to the kitchen, and I'm not gonna like this. I'm now in a room full of chopping knives and a sonic red-eyed sonic figurine. I thought the thing was falling down. Man, this is really bizarre. Okay, Yeah, I've picked up this Sonic doll. I am not liking what I'm putting up with. Okay. I don't get it. Where am I putting this? Oh, I think I might have an idea. I don't know if this is a good idea. And as usual, I'm correct about this. So this Sonic doll needs to be put somewhere. The question is where? I gotta use my last battery sparingly. Okay, so I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing, nor do I want to know. I do know is that this Sonic doll has something connected to do with this thing. Question is, where do I put it? No obvious connection to where I need to put it, so... slowly walking around, trying not to make a sound. This is creeping me the hell out. When will this ever end? Honestly, where is... I think I might have missed something in the kitchen. So if I've looked all around... maybe if there's... oh, I can open this. Okay, nothing. 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 The... a door opened. Okay, I'm very creeped out right now. I am not happy. I am very, very scared. I am not liking this. Alright. Maybe now with the butcher knife and the Sonic doll, I can... apparently not. Maybe if I go back, because that's circled as Jack. Wait, what's that? Oh, ho ho! Oh, well done. Okay. Let's go waltz down. Not cool, Sonic. Not cool. I can hear him, and I don't even have to have these things to put on. Thank you. really? I can't look.
Welcome, Captain.
Oh. Okay. Wow. Ah, that was a good demo. Honestly, I... Go back to the main menu? Can I go back? Apparently not. Well, this has been a very scary demo. This has been the biggest Sonic.exe game up to date, in my opinion, and this game just... Holy crap! Bobby, I'm really excited to see what the full game has to offer, and honestly, Jesus. It's just so... It freaks me the hell out just thinking about it. Oh man, this game's awesome. Well, I can't wait for the full game. I'll just have to wait. Can I have about at least 20 likes on this video? And subscribe? Share it if you want to. This is Killing Dead 6, and I'll see you guys.